BMW, Volkswagen, and Mercedes-Benz all have being German in common, but they're also tied by a mutual Chinese connection. The batteries supplied for their electric vehicles comes from contemporary Amperex technology, and that company now has 9 billionaires on the Forbes billionaires list, more than any other publicly traded company. Shares of the firm soared 150% in the past year because of increased EV demand worldwide. Here's a quick look at the 9 billionaires this company has minted. At number 9 is Chen Yuantai, the assistant to the president, with a net worth of $1.3 billion. At number 8 is Cheng Chongxiang, an early investor, with $1.8 billion. Number 7 is the chairman of the supervisory board, Wu Yingming, at $1.9 billion. Number 6 is Wu Kai, the company's chief scientist and deputy general manager, with $2.3 billion. Number 5 is Tao Fengang, the co-president of engineering and production and co-president of research and development with $2.4 billion. Number 4 is Li Ping, the vice chairman with $6.6 billion. Number 3 is Pei Tianhua, an early investor with $8.5 billion. Number 2 is the vice chairman and deputy general manager Huang Xilin with $14.7 billion. And number 1 is Robin Zhang, the company's chairman, founder, and CEO, with $32.5 billion. Zhang owns about 25% of the company and is now the 47th richest person on Earth.